With the exception of the natives, none of us are hosts. And we compelled the Chicanos to sell us the West Coast. If all men were created equal, then what about the women? African descendants, transgender, and the children? Or was the Declaration of Independence simply for white males, while the remainder of us just drowned beneath the natives' tear trails? The land of the free, life, love, and liberty, where you can be all that you can be and hang a nigga from a tree. The home of the brave, chattel property slaves, where even the underage get sentenced to life in a cage. 13th Amendment only changed the master's whips to mass incarceration. Prison buses are the new slave ships. 19th Amendment, still women have to lean in. Me Too movement, gender pay still uneven. Therefore, if I shall stand or choose to take a knee, am I a son of a bitch for the right that the First Amendment gave to me? A moment of silence with my right hand over my heart? Yet when I put my hands up, cops still shoot me dead in my heart? Give us your hungry and your poor to send your sons and daughters off to war.
Give us your hungry and your poor to send your sons and daughters off to war.
While the corporation lobbyists dictate the laws on Congress floor, the rich get bailed out for the poor to get an eviction. And Mr. Jim Crow will show no mercy for your criminal conviction. So poverty just rolls over, and student loans are never forgiven, while we drown beneath underwater mortgages in the pursuit of happiness of our vision. Show me a constitutional provision that would erase the hate and division. Then we can all stand for a national anthem that represents all the women, men,